Still in the United Kingdom, new banknotes featuring the portrait of King Charles III have now entered circulation. The banknote of England notes, the new Bank of England notes will gradually replace those which are damaged, will be issued when demand increases. The King is only the second monarch to appear on notes, with Queen Elizabeth II first featuring in 1960. Shoppers can still use current circulating £5, £10, £20, and £50 notes carrying the portrait of the late Queen.